Hi, it's Vishali. I am back at Cobham, where Antonio Conte has previewed Chelsea's game with Watford on Saturday. So let's start off with the team news. Conte is potentially facing an injury crisis in midfield because he said Cesc Fabregas may be the only fully fit midfielder available for that game against Watford because Bakayoko felt pain in his groin in the 3-3 draw against Roma on Wednesday. And of course, with Kante out, with Drinkwater still out with that calf injury, his options are severely reduced in midfield. He wouldn't confirm whether or not Bakayoko or David Luiz indeed would make the game against Watford. But yeah, we'll have to see tomorrow what happens with that. But it isn't looking good. The injury concerns are certainly piling up for Conte to make matters worse. But the good piece of news for Chelsea fans is that Kante could be back before the international break, and potentially he could be back for that big game against Manchester United on the 5th of November. He's undergone a second scan and apparently he is ahead of schedule, which is obviously going to be good news. Talk then turned to training, because there was a report out in the British press, I think it was today or yesterday, which basically was claiming that the Chelsea players are getting, you know, more and more frustrated with the intensive training that Conte is putting them through. But Conte actually revealed that the players are training 70% less this season than they were last season, which is quite interesting. And you know, what he re-emphasised today was training isn't necessarily the issue with the squad's performances. It's actually the fact that he doesn't have a big enough squad, something he's talked about since the beginning of the season. But Conte was asked about whether or not he's now feeling pressure. He said he isn't feeling the pressure. And while he's not happy with the results, of course, Chelsea have lost twice in the league in a row. They drew with Roma. He said he's not happy with the results, but he is happy with his players' commitment. And he is happy with his own work. So he goes to, you know, he goes home after work happy, knowing that he's done everything he can do in the situation that he's been put in terms of transfers and the squad depth. And then talk, of course, went to Jose Mourinho, because, of course, Conte hit back at Mourinho's claims that some managers cry and cry about injuries. He hit back after the Roma game. He said, you know, Mourinho needs to think about his own team and stop talking about Chelsea. And he basically said he has no regrets about speaking out about Mourinho. And he did say that he thinks this whole kind of obsession from the media about Conte and Mourinho's relationship, of course, they clashed, you know, last season twice on the touchline. He said he thinks it's stupid, basically. And then he finished off his press conference talking about Watford, who are in form. You know, they're 2 points ahead of Chelsea. They are unbeaten on the road. And of course, they beat Arsenal last weekend. And Conte basically said that they're going to be a tough proposition to beat at Stamford Bridge, especially because Chelsea haven't had the best of records at Stamford Bridge this season. And while he's happy for the Pozzo family, who are close friends with him, he hopes that it will be Chelsea who come up trumps at Stamford Bridge on Saturday.